In the previous session, session 5, we're looking at professions and institutions. These sessions will be the continuation of session 5. So as we said, we have already talked about the overview of it and the outlines of it. So this time, the key topics here, we are going to look at the les institutions de la santé, health institutions, l'entrepreneuriat, entrepreneurship, et les entreprises de fabrication, manufacturing firms. The reading list is there. You can go through some of these materials to find complimentary notes. Les institutions de la santé. We are talking about health institutions. There are expressions that we use in a health institution, which in English, as we use them, they must be equivalent in French. And these are things that we need to know in order to communicate with our colleagues as far as health institutions are concerned. So we are looking at what? When they say healthcare administration. Healthcare administration. In French, we say administration de la santé. Administration de la santé. Or administration des soins. Administration des soins médicaux. A medical assistance. In French, we say assistant médical. Assistant médical. You see that in French, we say medical assistant. But in French, assistant médical. So it's the other way around. Hospital administrator. In French, we say administrateur d'hôpital. Administrateur d'hôpital. Administrateur d'hôpital. Public health officer. Agent de la santé publique. Agent de la santé publique. Medical director. We say administrateur or administratrice médicale. Medical director. Administrateur or administratrice médicale. La pharmacist. Pharmacist in French, we say what? Un pharmacien. Un pharmacien. Example, mon ami Ben est pharmacien. Mon ami Ben est pharmacien. Le père de Kumsen est administrateur d'hôpital. Le père de Kumsen est administrateur d'hôpital. We talk about matron in hospital. In hospital, we talk about matron. In French, we say le surveillant or la surveillante générale. Le surveillant or la surveillante générale. Record officer. As we have seen them in the profession, we call them what? Le chargé de dossier. Le chargé de dossier, record officer. So when you go to hospital, you normally go to the record officer for your folder. So le chargé de dossier, purchasing and procurement officer, agent d'achat et d'approvisionnement. This word we have seen them when we were talking about professions. Medical board, the medical board. You say le conseil or le comité de santé. Le conseil de santé or le comité de santé. That's the medical board. The medical bill in the hospital, we say les frais médicaux. Les frais médicaux. Les frais médicaux. Medical bill. A hospital or a clinic. A hospital is what? Un hôpital. Un hôpital. Une clinique. Une clinique. And a health center, we call it un centre de santé. Un centre de santé. Esta travaille à un centre de santé. Esta travaille à un centre de santé. Mon père travaille à l'hôpital. Mon père travaille à l'hôpital. A nurse. Un infirmier or une infirmière. Un infirmier. If it's a male, une infirmière, a female. Laboratory technician, un technicien ou une technicienne de laboratoire. Technicien ou une technicienne de laboratoire. Laboratoire, laboratory. Un radiologue. Un radiologue is what we call in English radiologist. Radiologist. And a physiotherapist, in English, in French, we say un physio therapeutique, un physiothérapeute, un physiotherapeute, une physiotherapeute, a medical doctor. In French, you hear people say, and doctor, well, it is acceptable. But derrière the standard word is what? Un médecin, un médecin, un médecin, a midwife. A midwife is what? Une sage-femme. Une sage-femme. Ma soeur est sage-femme. Ma soeur est sage-femme. A medical social worker. Un assistant social à l'hôpital. Un assistant social à l'hôpital. In health institution, we talk about what? Health insurance card. Health insurance card, we all have it. I have my health insurance card, you have your health insurance card. In French, we say, une carte d'assurance médicale. Une carte d'assurance médicale. And a pharmacy is what we call in French, une pharmacie. Une pharmacie. An ambulance, une ambulance. Une ambulance. Emergency numbers, des numéros d'urgence. Des numéros d'urgence. Avoir un rhume. These are some of the expressions that we'll be hearing. Avoir un rhume. To catch a cold. Or to have a cold. Être enrhumé. Il est enrhumé. Avoir mal à. Exemple. Avoir mal à la tête. Hein? To have a headache. Avoir mal à la tête. To have a headache. Il a mal à la gorge. Kofi a mal à la gorge. He has a sore throat. Avoir mal à la tête. Avoir de la fièvre. Avoir de la fièvre. To have a fever. Avoir mal aux dents. Avoir mal aux dents. To have tooth pain. Avoir mal, Kofi a mal aux dents. Il va chez le dentiste. Il va chez le dentiste. Il a mal aux dents. Il va chez le dentiste. He has tooth pain, so he has to see a dentist. Avoir mal à, hein? Avoir mal à, plus feminine noun. For instance, avoir mal à la tête. La tête. But avoir mal au, plus masculine noun. Avoir mal au pied. Avoir mal au pied. Avoir mal au pied, hein? Il a une mauvaise ou une bonne vue. Il porte des lunettes ou des lentilles de contact. Il est aveugle. He's blind. Il est aveugle. Il entend mal. He doesn't hear well. Il est sourd. Il ne peut pas parler. He can't speak. Il est muet. Il est muet. Il est dans un fauteuil roulant. Soigner, se soigner. These are the expressions. Hein? L'infirmier soigne le malade. Le docteur soigne le malade. Hein? Le malade suit un traitement. Il suit un traitement. Hein? Le malade suit un traitement. À l'hôpital. Acheter, prendre, avaler. Acheter, prendre, avaler, un comprimé. Sucer des médicaments. Hein? To take a tablet. To take a medicine. Prendre un médicament. Prendre 3 comprimés par jour. To take 3 tablets a day. Un comprimé d'aspirine. Un pansement. De l'alcool. Du coton. Prendre des pastilles. Hein? Contre la gorge. To take lozenges. When you have sore throat. The second topic here, we are talking about what? L'entrepreneuriat. L'entrepreneuriat. Entrepreneurship. Expressions that we are likely to meet or to see in this topic are entrepreneur. Entrepreneur. Homme d'affaires. Homme d'affaires. That is businessman or businesswoman. Femme d'affaires. Hein? Le financement. entreprise, enterprise. Enterprise, in French, we don't say enterprise. We say la société. In some cases, we say entreprise. Entreprise. Mm? La société. Entreprise. Lever Brothers est une société. Mm? Est une société. When you talk about sole proprietorship, in French, we say gérant unique. Gérant unique. Or propriétaire unique. Joint venture, we say entreprise en participation. Entreprise en participation. And partnership, we are talking about what? Partenariat. Partenariat. We have already seen some of this in a financial institution. Le capital, le bénéfice, la perte, le chiffre d'affaires, les actifs, les passifs, le bilan, la comptabilité. All these expressions and entrepreneurship, we have seen them in financial institutions, so we are familiar with some of them already. Then we talk about what? Balance d'inventaire, le créancier, le débiteur, la boutique, le magasin, le supermarché, l'hypermarché, vendeur, vendeuse, et clientèle, which you have seen in the previous session. Now let's look at les entreprises de fabrication, manufacturing firms. Manufacturing firms. So we are talking about what? Industry. In French we say industrie. 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 The manufacturing is what? Fabrication. La fabrication. Warehouse. In French we say entrepôt. Un entrepôt. Mm? Mon père a deux entrepôts. My father has two warehouses. Store. A store, in French we say le dépôt. Le dépôt. And a factory is what we call in French usine. Usine. And when you have factory, we have people, what we call factory hands. The factory hands, in French we call them les ouvriers. Les ouvriers. Les ouvriers. So les ouvriers travaillent à l'usine. Les ouvriers travaillent à l'usine. Supervisors at workplace, en français, we say les superviseurs. Les superviseurs. The raw material that we need in production. In French, we say les matières premières. Les matières premières. Les matières premières. So when you hear somebody talking about matière première, it's in reference to what? Raw materials. The goods, les marchandises, les marchandises. And the consumers, in French we say les consommateurs, les consommateurs, les consommateurs. Le transport, hein, that is transport. And the product, in French we say le produit de fabrication. Mm? Manufacturing product, produit de fabrication. Stock taking. In a manufacturing company, we say inventaire, faire un inventaire, hein, to take a stock, faire un inventaire. Packaging. Packaging, in French, we say emballage, emballage, emballage des produits, emballage des produits. Assembly line. Assembly line in French, we say chaîne de montage. Chaîne de montage. Emballer un produit. Packaging a product. Packaging a product. Le consommateur. Hmm, consumer. Les concurrents. Les concurrents, in English, we are referring to what? The competitors in a business. Les concurrents. The competitors. Moins cher. Le prix. Moins cher. Le prix. Plus cher. Hein? Very or less, you know, affordable price. When we talk about haut de gamme, a high range of what product. In Lever Brothers, we have a high range of what product. Hmm? At Unilever, il y a une haut de gamme. Une haut de gamme. Proposer un produit, proposer des idées. Hein? To propose a product or an idea on a particular product. Lancer un produit sur le marché. Lancer un produit sur le marché, to launch a product into the market. To launch a product into the market. Le type de produit. So, le nom, ses caractéristiques techniques, la cible et clientèle. The name of the product, its own characteristics, and the consumers or the customers, the target customers. Échantillon, hein, la marque, le label. Le label is a label. Et la marque is a brand. The brand of the product. La qualité du produit. On parle de la qualité du produit. That is a quality. The quality. So today we are talking about what? Recyclable. Recyclable, that is recycling. 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 Today we are talking about pure water sachet and all those plastic that we need to recycle. That is recycling. En français, we say recyclable. Recyclable. Yeah, let's practice these words and try to give the meaning in French. To import. To import. En français, we say what? Importer. Importer. To export or to sell is exporter et vendre. Purchase. Purchase, en français, we say acheter. Acheter. Credit. Credit. Debit. Le débit. Distribution. In English, we say distribution. Market. In French, we say marché. Marché. Yeah, let's look at the assignment over here. We are going to translate these ones into English to check our understanding of all that we have done so far. Translate the following into English. J'ai une assurance santé. J'ai une assurance santé. Meaning what? The answer is what? I have health insurance. I have health insurance. Mon père est hospitalisé. Mon père est hospitalisé. My father is admitted at the hospital. Cette fille est sage-femme à Legon. Cette fille est sage-femme à Legon. Ah, that girl is a midwife at Legon. Il est agent d'achat et d'approvisionnement. Il est agent d'achat et d'approvisionnement. He's a procurement officer. Dr. Bemo est gérant unique. Dr. Bemo est gérant unique. He's a sole proprietor. Look for French equivalent for the following words. Import, export, sale, purchase, credit, customers, creditors, raw material, consumers, stock taking, packaging. As you have seen, the session 6 is a continuation of session 5, which talks about health institutions and also the manufacturing companies. We have learned about health institutions and the necessary expressions that we need to know, you need to acquire in those institutions, and also the manufacturing companies, the raw material, the warehouse, and all those things that we need to know in French in order to have a, what you call, exchange with our Francophone neighbors have been discussed. So I hope by practicing every day among yourself and among your peers will help you speak at least the fundamental French that you need to function as far as business is concerned.